I am super excited to be joining the WaMed Festival in Perth, Australia this year. This year is the 20th year anniversary, and I am so excited to see all the participants and organizers and all the other teachers that are going to be there. We've got a lot of really great workshops in store.
We try to educate the community, and I think festivals like this do that. And I see it advertised. Someone told me they saw it advertised in a local paper, which is great, you know, and it educates the community. We all have this common interest of belly dancing. It's a hobby and we love doing it. We're passionate about it. And I love weekends like this. I love them.
The great thing about the festival, it's bringing new people all the time. And it brings all of the belly dance people in Perth together as a community, whereas normally there's a lot of people you wouldn't meet.
So for me it was a opening of my understanding my body better as I get older, and the movement, and obviously health.
I just want to have a good time. I want to be happy, and I want to spread that feeling to others, and if I can do that, then I think it's a job well done. Yeah.
They were desperate. They would have hired Godzilla if she had a bedla. And they were so desperate, they hired me and said, "You got job 2 weeks. You look, you learn, you stay. You look, you no learn. Thank you very much. Goodbye." I looked, I learned. I'm still here.
We want to congratulate you and wish you a happy anniversary, successful, fun event. We have only the best experience in Perth, Australia, and kisses to you all.
This is from New York City. A happy 20th anniversary. You know, I keep great memories of my stay at the festival at Teacher and Perform. I wish you all a very successful new edition. Bisous, kiss, boussa, bye bye.
Anniversary, WaMed, I really, really miss you. love you all. See you soon. Bye-bye.